Now plugging in the headphone jack. Plugging the headphone jack back in.